Deep Down Cleaning, your one-stop cleaning outfit for deep down results.
John Moore reporting for sportsandmore.com from the Halifax Forum, the home of the Halifax Max, and we're joined by Shane Bowers, a rookie in the Nova Scotia Major Midget Hockey League, but off from what I can see, Shane, a pretty good start almost at the break, and you're leading your team and scoring well over a point a game.
Yeah, well, it's been a good start to the season so far, been able to put up a few points and playing with some pretty good players to help with that, so it's been a good start so far.
What did you expect this year, coming out of Major Bantam and your first year at the Major Midget level? What were your expectations?
Well, I just wanted to come into the league and try and make a difference right away. Yeah, coming out of Bantam last year, you have a little more time at the puck, a little more room. Guys aren't as big as they were, or more bigger this year than they were last year, so it's a little harder to adjustment, but I think I'm doing well so far.
Did you have any specific goals that you wanted to accomplish, whether they be team or individual?
No, not really. Yeah, just wanted to play my best every game. Like, a goal outside of my club team was to make Canada Games, and I was able to do that, so pretty happy so far.
Points have come. It looks to be you're well over a point a game, as I mentioned off the top. Talk to me about, you know, your offensive skills this year. You talked earlier, bigger players, perhaps not having as much time, but how have you been able to be so successful producing points?
I think you got to be quicker with the puck at this level. You got to make your play when it's there and not hold on to it too long. And some of the guys I've been playing with have been able to bury the puck, and I'm trying to get the puck to them as much as I can.
What's the biggest adjustment for you? I mean, you mentioned bigger players, stronger players, but is there one area where you feel you've really had to work at to make yourself a more complete player?
Yeah, just strength. Like this year, you guys are a lot stronger, so getting pushed around out there, you got to be able to hold your ground. So becoming stronger off the ice helped a lot.
He's over a point a game for you. He's your leading scorer. Is this the kind of offensive production you expect?
Yeah, absolutely. I did expect, and not to put any pressure on him, added pressure, but you know, I did expect that he was going to come in, and he's just one of those kids that you can put him with anybody, and he's going to create offense. He's great at reading the play and finding open holes, and he commands the puck when he's on the ice.
For those who've never seen him live or on video, for that matter, what describe the player you have?
You know what, I just think he's an exceptional offensive talent. You know, he's got a very high ceiling once he gets older and stronger. Very creative, great vision, and you know, he can handle the puck at top speed, which is important in this day and age.